Hello everyone, welcome to WWE 2K24, my career. I put the music down because I don't want to get copyright for the music. It's just a pain in the ass. So we're going to go straight into my career. We're going to make our characters. We're going to play the game. We're going to do the walkthrough. We're going to complete it. And then we're going to go on to universe mode after when I have completed my my career. Alright, so first we're going to start with male character. I don't know what I should do. I was thinking of powerhouse or a giant, but a giant's like more slow and all that. So I'm thinking about more, okay, so you got stars, you got technician and submission artist. Strong star and brawler. These are all for the different. So cruiser is okay. Become speed, your agility speed, and the regain rate increase. Okay, what's okay, I'll probably be a powerhouse, more like that. Okay. Hang on. Okay, I'll pick that one. Okay, I will customize it. Oh man, I have to pick the faces in this. It's so weird. I have to say, they have to try and get better at doing their like their faces and all, like our faces right now and everything like that. They should try and see if they can make it like that for next year's WWE. I'll just leave it like that. Just leave it like that. Eye color, brown. Get a bit lighter, there we go. I'll try that. Oops, sorry. There you go, a bit lighter. I need a better hairstyle. I like the spiky hairdo. Nah, not my style. Nope. Nah, I don't want to be like Triple H. I'll just get the spiky hairdo. Oh, I like that bit. Looks pretty good, actually. So I get a facial hair. Yeah, why not? Alright, so I'm really 6'1", so I'll take that. And I'll say 250. No, wait, I'll do 260. No, I probably got up with 6'2". Man, this is so hard going up on this thing. There we go. I don't have muscles, so. Yo, we'll start with one of these, like, okay, so. I like that mask, but I'm not. Yeah, I'll take this. It's not my style, but I don't want a spear. Nope. 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 God, I really wish I could get more better moves than these. Yeah, why not? Taste a bomb. Yeah, why not? Yeah, just that one. The money, the living legend, the natural. I don't know which one. I'll do that. Yeah, why not? Okay. So name. Name it as in, so you got entrance name. Hometown, nope. Australia, Sydney. Cheer. Where's T? I'm gonna go with Thunder Tank. Mm-hmm. What a good name for that. Alright, name. Probably just Dan. Go with the tank because it was my nickname in high school. Yeah, why not? No. Entrance name. the Tank Dan. Oh, man, this is so hard making up the entrance name for this stuff. I'll just leave it as Dan. Okay. So you got the aberrated name, okay. Presentation name is Thunder Tank. Oh, I don't know, I'm just gonna call it G X D A N. Oops, wrong button. Damn, it's so hard to do, isn't it? Yeah, just leave it like that. Yeah, I'm happy with it. Yeah. Looks a bit better. Awesome, you made your first my plan. I just need to create one more of the opposite gender. Alright, here we go with a female character. Okay, so no, I'm not letting it be a powerhouse, not a giant either. Probably pick a probably be a striker. Yeah, I'll just be that one. Customize. It looks really weird how they get that, like, they're like so bold. Alright, just give me a second. I'm gonna quickly mute this for a second. Okay, and I'm back. Okay, I don't know who I should pick. It's like so weird how they like, did these faces. Ugh. I'll just pick. Let's pick that one. Yeah, just hit like that. Eye color. I'm gonna go with white actually. Really cool actually. Just white. Okay. I don't know, they look alright. This looks like Stephanie McMahon's hair. I don't know, I like this one, ponytail. Looks good. Let's just see what it is. Probably like 150. Which one? Yeah, I go with that one. See what happens. Maybe I should get back. I think this one looked good. Okay. No, I'll do that one. Oh. I like this one. Yeah, I'll do that one. Let's leave it like that. Yeah, I'll leave it like that. Ah, great. Now to try and make up names for her. just call it that. Hometown, Australia again. Sydney. True face name. Okay, name. How about, Man, it's so hard to pick the bloody names. Probably Luna. Something. I don't know. Call it. Call it Red Dragon. Yeah, sure, why not? Red. Entrance name. Yeah, keep it. There we go. Yeah, it's all right, it's done. No, I am not installing the version right now. I got to upload this video. 61 and 57. Alright, that's alright. Let's just get straight into this, man. It's like 19 minutes just getting this damn thing ready. Alright. Yeah, whatever. So this is the My Players stuff. Ring Escape, Poison Mist, holy snap, that thing is massive. I think it's different from different, like, characters. So, say, because I was watching someone's, like, a YouTube video before, and he picked, Powerhouse and, different other than what I pick, and it was different. It was completely different than what this was. It was weird. Okay. Rewards. Oh, so you get rewards. Unlock when. Oh, look at all this stuff. Oh, I like that. Well, I like that too. Oh my god, you get some really good wards. I love these. Oh wow. I can turn it into Valkyrie. Not Valkyrie, Hawk Woman. Is that a lightsaber? Superstar. Wow. My career, unlock a lot of chapters. Chapter 18, wow, that's a lot. Let's say WW2K original is coming soon. Okay, so we can't get that until about a week later. I think someone said that. Alright, so how long I got now? I got like about 9 minutes. So I'll do a bit of the first bit. And then when I get to 30 minutes, because that's what I'm going to be doing for now on, I'll be going to 30 minutes each gameplay. I won't be going past it. I won't be going an hour. I won't be going 2 hours, because what I need to do is upload each video, and I'm going to put it into DaVinci's Resolve, cut some bits out like this. I'm going to cut like this out, the loading screen. I'm going to cut it out, so I can make the clips smaller, and when I do that, it'll be easier for me, and then I can just upload it straight to YouTube, do the thumbnail, do a description, do the tags, do everything for it, and then it'll be up for you
already. Red was one of the toughest opponents I ever faced. No matter how hard I hit her, which was pretty hard, she never backed down. Sorry, it feels strange to stand up here and talk about her in the past tense. Don't get me wrong, I'm honored to do this, but I never thought it would happen so soon, for Red or her best friend, Trey. Wherever Red went, Trey was there too. And tonight's no different. They truly are a package deal. They always had each other's backs, and that was certainly the case when I faced off against Red in a Money in the Bank ladder match.
Right. All right, now, so just to let you know, match,
as far as I'm concerned, I'm sticking with my pick of the rookie sensation, Red, to take home the briefcase. Red faced an uphill battle just to qualify for this match. You have to wonder if that'll affect your chances here tonight. Of course it will. You need to be fully rested if you want to win a grueling match like this.
All right, I'm new to this. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Oh, and a knee. Hit another. Just endless knee strikes.
Yeah, I'm still getting used to the controls.
She's in control. Really showing some acrobatic expertise here. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Smart attacking the arm. Ooh, dropped right on their face. The Queen of Spades is lighting her up. What a shot. And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display. Beautiful technique. Boom! Single arm, back body drop. That takes power. Back body drop.
Oh.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Amazing reflexes on display. Clothesline!
Oh.
Head. Oh, man.
Alright, so I'm getting used to it. I know that the new button is triangle now. I wish it was back to R1. It was so much easier.
Hold on, the rest of their opponents are not ready for this match to be over. And Red and Ronda come crashing down. It's an absolute free-for-all to see who's gonna get the Money in the Bank briefcase. Ronda and Red have recovered, and I think they might have other plans. Oh, no. This is total chaos.
Oh, that went down badly.
The window of opportunity is now wide open for Red and Ronda Rousey. Oh, straight forearm.
Get Ronda to health. Red health. All right.
Back in from the floor. Back between the ropes. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
He's up.
Harsh impact. Well measured. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. Oh, what a high kick.
Oh.
In the face. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here. Ah, Ronda with a rolling clothesline. Oh, nasty impact. Boom, what impact. Ooh, what impact.
Oh.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
All right, so this is still, I'm still learning how to do this thing.
That is just insulting.
Come on.
Great way to break down your opponent. Going to get that ladder up. Up, up, and away. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
She has the briefcase in her grasp. She just has to pull now.
Can't blow it now. Now that's showing the world that you're not afraid of anything. She wants to do this in the ring.
All right, get off.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
All right, so it has been a while since I have played this game.
Inside the ring.
Oh, God. In the ring.
Gets out of.
There we go.
Red setting up for something big.
Well, if Red thinks she can match Ronda Rousey with strikes, then she's insane. And now Ronda is punishing Red.
Is it too late to change my pick?
Wait a second. Red reverses. Zelina Vega has recovered and is setting up a ladder. She's using everything she has left to drag herself up each rung. But will it be enough?
It might not be. Red's going to try to beat Zelina to the top.
Hold on, it's Andrade. What's he doing out here?
Is he putting Zelina Vega on his shoulders? How is this legal?
It's not only legal, it's smart.
It's Trey. I think he's seen enough of Andrade.
Trey has neutralized Andrade. And that was the opening Red needed. This pains me to admit, Byron, but you might have been right about your prediction. She's gonna do it! In her first attempt, Red is going to win the Money in the Bank ladder match!
Alright, for me, there's nothing there, so...
This isn't over yet! Ronda's got Red's arm!
Armbar on the top of the ladder!
She's got it locked in! Red's in big trouble! Yeah, it's gonna be hard for her to grab a briefcase with a broken arm.
Can she escape before it's too late?
Alright, so, we're just gonna continue for a bit. And then we're going to pause it, and then we're just going to go stop recording for gameplay one, and we're going to go straight into number two. Because I got like a minute left for 30 minutes. So I might go to 31 minutes, because I'm going to cut these little things breaks down, because it's annoying. Alright, so I'm going to keep this up.
This truly is a historic day. I don't think I've seen you dressed up since our senior prom.
Oh yeah, our one and only date together because no one else would go with us.
I remember showing up in that sweet homemade $1 million man suit. Didn't you wear a cane mask? No wonder we couldn't get dates.
To be fair, the theme of the prom was a masquerade.
Still weird.
You have the list, right?
No, I thought you had it.
Seriously?
I put it in the safe just like you told me to. Man, the way you treat that thing, you'd think it was the Magnet Carta.
Did you say magnet?
Yeah, it's some really old, valuable magnet, right?
Just get it out of there.
No one was going to break into a hotel room and steal an old piece of notebook paper from high school.
It's not just an old piece of paper. That list has been the roadmap to our entire careers, and now there's only one thing left to cross off. Did you forget the combination?
It might have slipped my mind, but don't worry, I wrote it down on my phone. Which is also in the safe. This is why I always said we should have got the list tattooed on us. No chance of losing it, and we'd have way more street cred.
Yeah? Well, I'm gonna be getting a teardrop tattoo if you don't get that thing open.
Alright, so technically this, I'm actually not going to go to minute. I'm actually going to leave it how it is now. I think it's the code now, I think. Or is it showing the school? I think it's showing the code, I think. Well, it's almost up to a minute now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and subscribe because more will be coming out soon. And I have to say, I'm still getting used to the new control system and everything like that. It has been a while since I played WWE 2K 19 and 20 because 20 just came out. But 19 has different control systems. And so does 20.
This is what's going to give us confidence, recognition, success.
I know. I'll probably let it just go over this. I can't pause it.
Your Earth Science Notebook is going to do all that?
No. We're going to use it to make a list of everything we'll accomplish someday when we become WWE superstars.
We could do that. Or we could play my favorite lunchtime game, guess what Mr. Bowman's sweat stains look like today. I'm kind of seeing a heart shape. What do you think?
I think you need to take this seriously. Besides, it's a proven fact that if you write down your goals, it helps you achieve them.
Actually, now I'm thinking it looks more like a one-eared rabbit.
Fine. I'll go first to get the ball rolling. Become WWE Divas Champion. Your turn.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Star in a WWE action movie.
Really? That's one of your goals?
Do you want me to do the list
or not? I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but I think
it's a proven fact. WWE action movies are some of the finest pieces of cinematic art ever produced. So it would be an honor to appear in one.
Whatever.
This is gonna be so hard to do.
Train at the dungeon.
Come up with awesome wrestling.